Welcome to episode 973, Roger Wang, Real Estate and Retail Self-Made Billionaire, 8 Lessons. This is an outline of episode 973, lesson 1 to 4. This is lesson 5 to 8. Lesson 1, how he got his first capital by working as a manager in Thrifty Drug Store, Los Angeles for 2 years.
可以跟我们分享一下你怎么样赚到您事业的第一桶金？怎么？我的第一桶金是在是提一家这个杂货店打工，那两入为出的节省了几千块美金，那就好。那几十年以前，40年以前的几千块美金也是个小的资本呢。
Lesson 2, willing to move. He was an immigrant twice. First as an immigrant to Taiwan when he was 7 years old, and then as an immigrant to the United States. And of course, he made most of his fortune from China. Lesson 3, his real estate multiplier formula.
For example, if the income multiplies 10 times, so if a building you can produce $10,000, then the market value will be somewhere around $100,000. So we call it 10 times multiplier. That come out the question, so if you can bring up the income of the real estate of a building, is that equal to you can have a certain or handsome reward by doing so? So I get something like 20% below market value. And so after a year of work, fix up the building, so I double my investment right away.
Lesson 4, he started in Nanjing, a tier 2 city in China. It's important to know in China, it classifies cities according to 4 tiers, and Nanjing is tier 2. Lesson 5, he invests in big projects to align with China's progress.
那时候是全国第一高楼啊，所以对政府来说的话呢，它在政绩上面啊，它是绝对是对我们倾斜支持。在你肯做这项目，那政府千方百计啊，它要支持你做，因为跟政府的这个业绩跟政策是相符的。所以也体会出一个道理啊，就是说你企业的发展啊，假如是跟社会的发展是同步的话，你是容易得利的。
Lesson 6, how to turn disadvantages into progress.
第一，你要考虑到市场的变化。第二，你要考虑到市场的竞争。所有的不利因素都是促使你进步的最好的动力。 假如没有这么多猎头，我说不定就对员工没有像现在这么好。<laughs> Lesson
7, he favors integrated or mixed development.
观察学习别人的这个长处，怎么做或者新的改变，所以基本上精英会多做一些综合体。Lesson
8, he wants his team to cross sell. Well, first build up the content or culture of the project before you cross sell.
最近我到是做文化的，它不是做商业的，但文化做好了，它就有商业价值。所以这上面的话，我们所谓的 cross sale 就是能够交叉式的这种影响啊，那是我们一直要学习、一直要考虑的。Thank
you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.